Let me tell you.
Let's see what. I am looking forward to this. I will bear witness to your deeds in battle.
Once I did battle with one who had betrayed me. Listen close, and I will tell you how it went.
Show me the blood, the chaos, the screams.
Listen now to the tale of my first meeting with the Lord of Muspelheim.
Is Thor upset with you?
Get behind! Okay!
I made my way onward, I saw Muspels lurking ahead of me. I attacked in a battle fury. Soon enough, I chanced upon a fearsome Muspel, glowing with inner fire.
I will bear witness to your deeds in battle.
This is the tale of how I send three evil swamp witches back to the mother of Albion. They're stronger already.
Are you okay?
sensed the coming battle would not be easy, but I knew my strength would be equal to the task. Once again, I had shown my prowess, and proved that none can defeat me.
To relive such legendary battles pleases me greatly. Hi, Juan! Over here!
Let me see.
A legendary choice. Have earned it.
Remind me what I'm doing here.
In this arena, you can stand. Fair.
Thune, guide me. The gods here are vigilant. see him again.
You've done right by me, friend.
Hang on! Put an arrow in the shark!
Thank you. Thank you.
Any word from Rika?
No, nothing.
The greatest dwarven smiths worked here. Ivaldi's sons had made 3 mighty gifts for Loki, but my brother wanted more. So he went to their rivals, Sindri and Brokka. He bet them they could not fashion 3 gifts greater still. If he won, he would keep the gifts. If he lost, they would take his head. No intention of playing by the rules. He transformed himself into a gadfly and set about biting Brokka in the hope of distracting him. But Brokka did not flinch, and their work was a wonder. A boar of living metal who gave off light in the dark and ran faster than any horse. Gullinbursti. Stretch your wings.
Best not to draw attention here. This place is heavily guarded.
Battle!
reach the Raven this day!
Travel the Svartalfing, she says. Paint all the signs to the shelters, she says. Risking my bloody, very bloody name.
Tried to sneak up on me, you frosty bastard. Not today, Jotun!
There's a shelter not far from here. Dwarves hide their path in plain sight.
Ha ha, Jotun! You can't fool me with your shape-shifting, even in your current ugly form.
Stand your ground! You address no Jotun, you sniveling sack of...
Where did he go? And how do I get out of here?
Vermin, you jokeman caller! And so vermin shall feast upon you! Good riddance, scum!
Not good.
Yotun. You can't fool me with your shape-shifting, even in your current ugly form.
Stand your ground! You address no Yotun, you sniveling sack of... Where did he go? And how do I get out of here?
You young Arcola, and so vermin shall feast upon you. Burn the ice out of your blood, eh?
When I get my hands on you. An enemy of Harvey, Lord of Asgard,
Lord of Asgard.
Feels like a trap.
Yotun, you should lighten up,
you sneaky little... We meet at last.
What in... How did... No Yotun has ever outsmarted my trap. Oh. Oh, crap. You're really not a Yotun, are you? Which means you're...
The Lord of Asgard, yes. And in no mood for such trickery. Even though I must admit, I admire your cunning. You managed to fool me, if only for a brief moment. Many have tried, few have succeeded. Even fewer lived to tell the tale. So who are you, dwarf?
Bansky, they call me. Before the invasion, I was an artist. Some clever clogs reckoned I should paint all the signs to all the dwarf shelters. And that's how I found this empty shelter here. Thought I'd use it to get a little payback, you know? Teach some Yotuns a lesson. Admittedly, it's not the most efficient means of revenge, but... Every journey begins with a single step, eh? Still, never thought I'd catch an Aesir in my trap. Unintentionally, I should point out.
All you caught was my attention. And perhaps a tiny sliver of my respect.
Then if you'll indulge me, what went wrong? What was the failure in my trap?
There was no failing. Other than your prey was the wisest and most cunning of all beings in the Nine Realms.
And modest, too.
Another of my attributes. You underestimate your enemy. You're telling me Jotnar actually fall for this childlike ruse of yours.
Literally, yes. You saw the bodies. Can't help themselves. They see a dwarf, dive down, and boop, in they go. Same as you, if you recall.
Yes, my curiosity got the better of me this day. The rats. I'll be happy to never see them again, but you had too few. A pack of wolves would be better. They'd make short work of your prey.
Ah, yes, a pack of wolves. Very easy for a dwarf to catch and handle. Why didn't I think of that, eh?
Get one to chase you down there. Every journey begins with a single step. You're far from the first trickster I've tangled with, and you have much to learn to be worthy of the title.
Everyone's a critic.
I have nothing more to say. But you should look your prey in the eye. Let them know who has bested them.
Ah, yes. Get within reach of someone, a far bigger someone, with an increasing desire to kill me. What a terrific idea. In any case, I am no warrior, and this shelter here is all I have with which to fight back. All I have are my wits, my anger, and my shelter.
Then what more do you need? Good hunting, Bansky.
And to you.
Your step. Go on, join your little mates down there. Hang on.
Medic.
Hi.
Are you harmed?
I'll live. But thank the stars you came by when you did, High One. I thought that would be the end of me.
It was nothing.
Maybe for you. For me, it was everything. I'd have ended up like them down there. Here, a token of thanks. Huh? Oh, typical. They must have chucked my supplies in the sea. It's just not my day, is it?
At least you lived to tell your tale. And gratitude is payment enough.
Well, find me at the Grenhelle shelter if you change your mind. Big cave, full of crystals. Well worth a look. My offer will still stand. And you want to find whoever's in charge of these corpses? Sounds like they're in the swampland, south of Atri.
Interesting. But I make no promises.
No one asked you to. Well then, I hope to see you at the Grenhelle shelter.
Thank you.
I should be cautious around here.
Give me a hand with this.
Thank you.
Help me out here!
Me out of here, bastard! You haven't got the stones to fight me fairly. Come on!
You're safe now.
I suppose I should thank you. Would have killed them all myself, of course. Why do you think they caged me up? Scared of me they were.
That is one explanation. In any case, you should find somewhere safer than here. If not for your sake, then for any giants you may slay.
You make a fair point. Still, you help me out, and where I come from, we repay acts of kindness. Meet me in the Hodder shelter. You know of it. Great big treasury hall, yes? I'll sort you out with something. Oh, and if you're looking to smash a few more deserving skulls, this lot kept talking about their leader. Mean bastard, I reckon. If I remember right, sounds like you'll find them in a small valley by the swamps east of Avolvat Milna.
Perhaps I will seek out this leader of theirs.
And I shall look forward to hearing of your battle back at the Hodder shelter. You make them bastards pay, eh? Good luck to you.
Can't be coincidence. Those dwarves speaking at the same place.
Yeah. the name of Bomber's Balls will I get my...
What ails you, little one?
By the might of Ymir, you... You are Harvey of Asgard, yes? I had heard you were afoot, but never expected to lay eyes upon you. It's my hammer. A mighty hammer. Strong enough to tear a mountain in two. And by sheer accident, I tripped and threw it out there. If you can retrieve it, then you may keep it, Harvey.
A weapon of such strength cannot be ignored. Very well. I shall get it. It is done. A trivial matter for the High One.
Yes, I could see the lava was no problem for you. But... Oh, no! The hammer, it is damaged!
Damaged?
Yes, look closely. This crack in the shaft.
You have passed the trial, High One.
Trial? What trial?
Ah!
I should not be seen in this area.
Ah, my head. What the hell?
Right. We've only got one shot at this, so listen, and listen good.
What are you jabbering about? Who are you? What's happening?
Unless you want me to tell this Moosebell who you really are, and while you're still helpless, I suggest you do as I tell you, and quickly.
Helpless? You dare threaten me? I'll throttle you through these bars!
Shut up, or I'll shut you up!
There's no time to explain. I'll lure the guard, you grab his key. Get us out of here, and I'll explain everything. Ready?
What?
Hey, you! Yeah, you! Come here! I got some information your chief is gonna want.
Go on, then. Enlighten me. What drivel will you spout this time?
Your mother stopped by last night. Paid me a glass.
Someone might have heard all that commotion. Take your things so we can leave. We haven't got time for funny business.
Get up. We're leaving.
Only if you promise to get me out, no matter what. I stay here, I'm dead.
Tell me what's going on or I'll kill you myself.
The Moosebells took me prisoner. Threw me in here. Now. On the other side of that opening is a hall full of lava. I can't get out. Not on my own. But if you're in here with me, lava's not a problem for you. Not according to our mutual acquaintance.
The Jotun shapeshifter. The one who tricked me, told me of a hammer that could split mountains.
Ah, that old chestnut. Look, you want the real hammer? Pick me up, get me through that tunnel.
Fine. Shut up, or I'll drop you into it.
Just hurry up!
Come, Hywon, time to go! That, Hywon, the sweet aroma of freedom. And we have you to thank for it.
What was your crime?
Other than being a dwarf and fighting invaders?
Fighting invaders?
I'm a blacksmith by trade. Just before the invasion of our lands began, I single-handedly armed an army. Bravest dwarves you ever saw. Clans dropping long-held grudges, joining to fight the Muspels and the Jotnar. Anyway, all came to nothing. I was locked up. Told they'd let me out if I made weapons for the Muspels. Told them I'd sooner die. Now, about that hammer.
I know. Nothing more than a tall tale. And not a bad one.
You did all this knowing there was no mighty weapon. I see now why they call you the High One.
There he is! Safe at last, brother. I told you I would find someone who could help.
Never thought I'd be so happy to lay eyes on that big ugly face of yours. You did well, brother.
Ugly? Have you looked in the mirror lately? Father should have dropped you from the cliffs the moment your tiny screwed up face drew breath. It's good to see you.
Well, well, the Jotun who managed to fool me. And your brothers.
Aye, brothers from another mother. Our father was Travi, the famed dwarven explorer who traveled the Nine Realms.
Travi and my mother are dwarves. My half-brother here is half-dwarf, half-Jotun. We have a sister who is half-dwarf, half-Muspel.
And another brother that is, well, half-bear. But that's another story.
I see. Your father Travi was very well-traveled.
He kept himself busy, that's for sure.
You have our gratitude, Hywon. We shall drink to your honor for all time.
Enjoy your freedom, and stay out of trouble, lads.
Careful now.
Go!
area is off limits.
Reavers, to your posts!
I should be cautious around here.
Ah!
the many prison keys. All of them are here, it seems. Prisoners weren't just lying around.
Come on.
answers. There's something on the other side. Maybe the dwarves hid something there.
Just stand there. Get it over.
Safe now, but maybe not for long.
What are the chances? Saved by the High One! Thank you, truly. I only wish you'd got here sooner. Poor buggers deserved better. You ever find yourself in the Hotta shelter, I would be keen to repay your kindness somehow.
If my path leads me there, then very well.
The giants you just killed answered to another. Mean bastard, I hear. Sounded like you can find them west of Gurmulstifla, should you be so inclined.
That's not very specific, but I may take a look, see what can be found.
I could not glean much more than that, sorry. Right then, back to the shelter for me. Good hunting, High One.
honor to you, brave.
Kya!
Ride by me, Raven Batter.